Hello, FRAN FRIENDS, welcome to my channel. Welcome back to my channel for those of you who are new. So in today's new video, as you probably already saw from the thumbnail of the video, I am going to try a try not to laugh challenge. Now, I've done this once before with TikToks, but it was like a Halloween thing, and that was during October. So I thought, why not recreate it, but just with like regular everyday TikToks. Now, yes, do these TikToks consist of pain? Yes, they do. Do these TikToks consist of people possibly getting very, very hurt? Yes, they do. So I'll just put that disclaimer in advance. But I do have my wine right here, and I am ready to watch some of these TikToks. And I am not gonna laugh. I am very good at like laughing and having a poker face. But then again, we'll see what happens. Nevertheless, if you guys want to see me try not to laugh, keep on watching. So I'm gonna go ahead and get my glasses just because I cannot see. I am extraordinarily blind without them. I feel like a Velma, honestly.
Hey, my glasses! I can't see without them!
So the first one is from Kendall0213 on TikTok. Now it looks like a pair of stairs. I'm clicking the link, it's loading right now. I do apologize, it is a little bit slow. I do have my laptop right here in front of me with all the TikToks on them. So let's see what happens. So it looks like a lot of stairs. Oh, let's watch it again. I really shouldn't be laughing. Like, I'm not laughing. I'm like holding in my laugh. Let me just say. But like, this one's actually really funny just because I've known people to do that. Like, I've done that before. Like, literally, there's been times where I'm walking down the stairs at home and I just like accidentally miss a step and whoop, there I go. Woo! So I understand like where this lady's coming from. I will admit to you guys, this one I've seen quite a few times just because when I'm like bored and like I want to laugh, I end up going to this exact TikTok and I just kind of wheeze. I think the funniest thing is like the fact that the dog ends up running. I don't know if you guys saw that, but like look kind of like right here. I don't know. Yeah. Like, look at the dog. Look at the TikTok right now. I don't know if I like won that challenge. I don't know if I like won, got that point. I'll say half a point because I didn't originally laugh, but as I watched it, obviously I did laugh. But yeah, so that one's pretty funny. I'm not gonna lie. That one's one of my favorite ones that I've seen. So this next one, it's from the user. I didn't even see the user. I'm so sorry. Hold on, give me a second. The user Yvette Alex. And this one looks like a Mexican household actually, which I am very familiar with. Let's see what happens. Oh, I forgot to push it. Hold on. Let's see what happens. Oh my god. Oh my god. I love that. Hold on. Let's watch it again. Watch it again. Replay. That one, okay, obviously I lost a point for that one, but that one was so funny. Oh my god. And so basically, like, if you guys don't know, obviously, like, every Latin, like, you know, Hispanic, you know, mom ever is, like, known for, like, the chancla. And this mom literally was like, not today, Satan, and, like, smacked the shit out of her daughter. But, like, the daughter, like, literally fell back into the drawer like a telenovela. And it was so, that was so funny. Anyways, I lost a point on that one. But that one was honestly worth it. That one was really funny. Okay, I'm just saying. That one was really funny. I enjoyed that one. Okay, next one. So, this one is from the user Dialvina. don't know, like, why, but that's a weird name to me. Anyways, not me to judge. Let's see what happens. So, before we play it, it says, the caption is, so me and my boyfriend were just chilling and I can't believe that happened. See what happens. One of my friends picked them for me, and these are actually really funny TikToks, let me just say. The fact that, like, it was the oblivion for me. That's, like, it was the oblivion for me. Like, when he was, like, just, like, chilling, like, she had already fallen. But, like, where did she go? Like, sis, where'd you go? Like, are you okay? Like, if you're watching this video, I'm pretty sure you're not watching this video. But, like, if you're watching this video, are you okay? Like, that was, let's watch it one more time. She gets on, and then... She even grabs his shirt. She literally grabs his shirt. Okay, well, you know, some white people are just not smart enough sometimes, and they don't have really great reaction periods. But you know what? We're not gonna hold that against them. Next video. Okay, I actually know what video this is, and I'm already gonna tell you. I'm probably gonna laugh. This one's like literally one of my favorite videos of all times. This is from the user B Kardashian, and I'm not sure if you guys are familiar with him, but he's so funny in some of his like TikToks. He's like one of my favorite TikTokers for sure. But yeah, let's see what happens. I feel like this is something that I would do. Oh, one more time, I'm so sorry. That one, I'm so sorry. Like, that one genuinely is just so funny to me just because that's something I have done and something I would do. And then, like, at the end, I don't know if you guys saw, but, like, at the end, literally, his, like, head pops up. Like, you see that? Do you see that, like, right there where the head pop just, like, pops up? Like, he's like, I'm okay. Like, but, like, just, like, the fact that he's, like... Like, I don't know, it's just so funny. That one's, yes. I'm sorry, like, I'm really doing bad at this, like, try not to laugh challenge, and it's not going very well for me. But these are really funny TikToks in my defense. Like, they're really, really funny. Anyways, so this is the last one. So I only did, like, a 5. I didn't want to do too many. Just because I don't want to bore you guys. But, like, yeah. But this is the last one, and this is from the user Vanessa Rossenon. Rossanen. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that correctly. Please correct me if I'm wrong. But let's see what happens. So she's in a yoga hat and a yoga beanie, just sitting at Target, minding her own business. But it looks like little kids underneath her. I don't know. Let's see what happens. That one was good. That one was a good one. Oh, okay. I love the fact that the kid goes back for like a second round too. Like, that kid was like, I'm going to touch this kitty cooter. If it kills me or not. But that one was funny. I'm so sorry. I did horrible at this like try not to laugh challenge. I do apologize. Honestly, these are some of my favorite TikToks that I've seen. Like, yeah, some of them I've seen, some of them I haven't. But, like, still, they are so funny. Just, like, the fact that, like, the mom, like, the specifically speaking about the last one, the fact that she's, like, oh, my God, like, you know, and then, like, hits a mannequin, the lady, like, in front of, behind her is, like, oh, my God. Like, it's just, like, the chaotic nature of it all just makes it even more funny. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's new video and, like, got to know some new TikToks. If y'all want to see something specific, please let me know down in the comments below. As well, don't forget to hit that big red subscribe button as well as that bell icon so you know when I upload brand new videos. As well, I do not recommend to work out after the COVID vaccine. I did that today and I do not recommend it. Let me just say that right now. Nevertheless, I love you guys. As well, don't forget, if you want to follow me on any of my journeys on social media, please hit all the links down below. I am right there. I love you guys, and I hope to see you on the next one. Bye, y'all.